these are pretty close together. Then the last two are miles apart. I literally probably should go over the city instead of going around, but I got all the time in the world, so why rush? I can do three planes in 30 minutes. I can definitely do two if I don't crash. Yeah, this is the last one of the closest. This, and what time is it? It's 7:03 in the evening. Nice little sunset there. Excuse me. Desert, baby. A lot of these mechanical monster thingy things. CMC. Sunset looks so beautiful. Remember one time I was fishing and I wanted to start early in the morning so it was a sunrise, unlike a sunset, which is the other part of the day. And I went fishing, but I forgot my GPS. And what I thought was just going to be a 3-hour fishing trip turned out to be a 5-year stay on this small little island. Luckily I wasn't alone though. I had my friend Gilligan and Ginger. To get Mr. and Mrs. What were their names? Burns? No. Baxter? Oh, close, baby. Look at that. That's nice. Check out the yacht. Let's see. I see you glistening there. If I don't blow up before I get there. start. That's how we start, baby. Did you just hit my yacht, Chuck? So I don't think you can get up on this ladder. I've always had a problem.
The yacht is now protected from aerial attacks.
So it's this ladder, eh? There it is. Alright. Floor 2. So that's how I would get to the front. Floor 2 has a block, don't it? Or does it? Oh well. Yeah, I was thinking about changing the color, but I'm gonna leave it dark, black. It's just a girl, 76. Wondering if it lands the same way. He's not gonna recognize me. Oh no, I'm getting around.
Good to see you, boss.
Oh, you do recognize me. You're all right, lady. You're all right. Oh, by the way, I got my terabyte, and I'm not gonna give you a raise.